Arthur said David could fix anything. He hopes.